Hi all, welcome to our YouTube channel. So we are back again with the most important questions for Prelim 2020, and the word of the day is smart work. So let's dive into the first question. Which of the following statement here are incorrect? All right, please note it says incorrect. First, a freight village is a multimodal transport hub. Second, Sahibganj freight village was developed by the Inland Waterway Authority of India. Third, the first freight village was inaugurated at Varanasi. Select the correct code. A, all. B, none. C, two only. D, one and three only. So guys, the answer here is B, none. All right, because all the statement here mentioned are absolutely correct. And also, before we dive further, what exactly is a freight village? So basically, there are designated areas where variety of facilities are provided in terms of transport, distribution of goods and other logistics, and they are made available in a very synchronized fashion, all right, on a very large scale. And the first freight village was at Varanasi, and this was in done collaboration with the World Bank. All right, moving on to the next question. Swayat is an initiative to promote startup for women and youth through e-transaction on government e-marketplace and is launched by which ministry? A, the Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprise, Ministry of Corporate Affairs, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, D, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. So guys, the correct answer here is Ministry of Commerce and Industry. Okay, now what exactly is this initiative? So basically, this will help bring key stakeholders in the Indian entrepreneurial ecosystem into the government e-marketplace. All right, and this will what is government e-marketplace? Before we move further, please note it is the national procurement portal. All right. So this Swayat initiative will basically help the MSME and women startup and the youth startup to open up their array and give them access to the public procurement market, and there they will sell their innovative products and services to the government buyers. All right. So moving on to the next question. Consider the following. First, the Commonwealth is an intergovernmental organization which includes states that were former territories of the British Empire. Second, recently Maldives rejoined the Commonwealth. Third, Lakshadweep group separated from Maldives by 8-degree channel. Select the correct answer. A, all. B, none. C, two and three only. D, one only. So guys, the correct answer here is A, all. All right. So before I move further, I want you all to comment that where does the 10-degree channel lie? Okay, so I will give the answer in the next video. So let's do this fun thing now. Chalo, now moving on to the next question. Which of the following statement here are correct? First, Weddell Gyre is performed by interactions between the Antarctic circumpolar current and the Arctic continental shelf. Second, the Gyre is located in the Weddell Sea and rotates anti-clockwise. So guys, the correct answer here is B, one only. Now Q, hamara second statement incorrect hai. It's because we yahan pe Coriolis force ka reference aa jayega. So in the northern hemisphere it rotates clockwise and southern hemisphere mein it rotates anti-clockwise. Therefore hamara second statement incorrect hai. Theek hai, moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement with reference to extra neutral alcohol. Now first, extra neutral alcohol is the primary raw material for making alcoholic beverages. Second, extra neutral alcohol is a byproduct of sugar industry and is formed from molasses. Third, it is a colorless food grade alcohol that does not have any impurities. Fourth, ENA contains 95% alcohol by volume. So which of the following statement here are correct? A, all. B, none. C, three and four only. D, four only. So guys, the correct answer here is A, all. Okay, now recently the alcohol manufacturers have written to the Niti Aayog for reduction in import duty, and therefore this particular piece of information was in news. And yeah, so basically the alcohol manufacturers were anticipating a shortage of domestic supplies, and therefore they have sought a reduction in the duty to make it cost effective for them to import this extra nuclear alcohol from global markets. So that's why this information was in news. Okay, now moving on to the next question. In the context of Attorney General of India, which of the following statements are correct? First, the Attorney General is appointed by the President based on the recommendation of the Chief Justice of India. Second, the Attorney General of India can be removed from office on the same ground as the Supreme Court judge. Third, the Attorney General has a right to speak and take part in the proceeding of both the House of the Parliament but without the right to vote. Choose the correct code. A, all. B, two only. C, three only. D, none. So guys, the correct answer here is C3 only. All right. Ab kyun first or second statement incorrect hai hum dekhte hain. Chalo. So now it says ki it is appointed based on the recommendation of the Chief Justice of India. Now this piece of information is incorrect. All right. Kyun? Because the Attorney General is appointed by the President, of course, but on the advice of the Union Cabinet under Article 76 of the Indian Constitution. Acha, theek hai. And also this Attorney General holds office during the pleasure of the President. Okay. And second statement incorrect hai because there are no procedures laid down whatsoever in the Indian Constitution for his removal. Theek hai? Therefore, this is incorrect. Second statement. Now, and only third statement is correct. Theek hai? Abhi, moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement. First statement, Schedule H drugs are to be sold by retail on prescription of a registered medical practitioner only. Second, the Drugs Cosmetic Act 1940 is an act of Parliament of India which regulates the import, manufacture and distribution of drugs in India. Choose the correct code. A1 only, B2 only, C none, D both. Now, the correct answer, your guy, is D both. Alright, dono statement sahi hai. Eighth statement, which of the following statement are correct with reference to ossification test? First, bone ossification is a process of bone formation. Second, the osteogenesis test is not useful when the person has crossed the age of 25 or 27 years. Third, this test only tells the estimated age of a person, not the exact age. Choose the correct code. A, all. B, none. C, two only. D, three only. So guys, the correct answer here is A, all the statement here are correct. So, ek cheez please note karna ki this particular ossification test, also known as osteogenesis test, tells the estimated age of the person and not the exact age. Theek hai? So, this was in news recently because courts ne bola hai ki the medical opinion given by doctors based on this particular test will only be taken as a advice. Okay. By an expert under the Indian Evidences Act 1872. Okay. So moving on to the next question. Consider the following statement. Hargila is listed as endangered on IUCN Red List. Second, it is found in isolated pockets of Assam and Bihar. Third, greater adjudicant stock build colonies on tall trees during the breeding season in winter. Select the correct code. A, all. B, none. C, two and three only. D, three only. So the correct answer here is A, all of the above. Okay. Now, Hargila, which is also known as greater adjutant stork, is a member of the stork family. Okay. So, moving on to the next question, which also happens to be the last question of the day. With reference to commercial papers, which of the following statement is or are correct? First, commercial paper can be backed by any form of collateral security. Second, it was introduced to enable highly rated corporate borrowers to diversify their source of borrowing. Third, commercial paper is have a minimum maturity of 7 days and a maximum of up to 1 year from the date of issue. Now, choose the correct code. A, all. B, 1 and 3 only. C, 2 and 3 only. D, 1 and 2 only. So, guys, the correct answer here is C, 2 and 3 only. Q, first wala statement incorrect hai, the reason being that they are not usually backed by any form of collateral security and therefore it makes them a very unsecured form of money market instrument. Theek hai? So that's it for the day, and for more information on various courses, please visit our website www.aasias.com, and for more such videos, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.